Toronto, Ontario, Canada! And welcome to Superkick'd! As we present Ring the Bells! And what we've got right now is a live look at Homeless Brooks and Bruce James as they make their way to the dumpster, where they will meet the Kings of the Six, Kris Chambers and Channing Decker, for the titles. I'm the voice of Superkick'd, Kris Morrison, and I hope each and every one of you had a very Merry Christmas. But things are about to get real right here, right now. Homeless Brooks and Botch Boy Bruce James better be at the top of his game. If these two plan on capturing the Kings of the Six championship. Homeless Brooks, fresh, and I use that term loosely, fresh off of his match at Superkick'd Unlisted against Tony Adams.
Don't be here.
And of course, Bruce James, squeegee in hand.
If I know Chambers and Decker, and I don't, they'll be here.
That's what I'm worried about.
Yeah, I love that. Remember WrestleMania 14?
And here they are. The Kings of the Six. The half-baked kid, Kris Chambers, and Channing Decker. Chambers and Decker each wielding steel chairs. Obviously, have come to not just to play, but to maim and destroy Homeless Brooks and Bruce James. What a way to ring in the new year here at Superkick'd, Kings of the Six championship match. I cannot wait for this one. The first ever dumpster match here at Superkick'd, and maybe in all of pro wrestling. And here we go. Ring the bell. Chair shots from Chambers and Decker. And this brawl has begun. Decker with Bruce James hard into that concrete ramp. Chambers with that steel chair to the back of Homeless Brooks, and now just whipping him off that ledge. Referee gonna have eyes in the back of his head and will have his hands full in this match. I mean, you gotta think in some way Homeless Brooks has gotta have home field advantage here. I mean, this is where he spends all his time, isn't it? In the dumpsters? If anybody has the upper hand in this match, it's gotta be Homeless Brooks. It's just unfortunate he's dealing with one of the greatest of all time, Kris Chambers. And his PIC, his partner in crime, Channing Decker. Bruce James here, fighting for his life. Big bulldog. And Channing Decker's head crashing into those trash cans. What a stiff uppercut by Bruce James. Backbreaker by Chambers with Homeless Brooks on that dumpster. And a suplex by Decker with Bruce James. Decker now with Homeless Brooks hoisting him up. Can he get him into the dumpster? Go to your home, Homeless Brooks. We've got Chambers now with Bruce James. Will we see Chambers hit the elbow? There it is, right through the heart of Bruce James.
That's what you get, huh? That's what you get.
Homeless Brooks refusing to get dumped into that dumpster. There's Chad and Decker, though, hammering him. Like a hammer to a nail. Putting the nail in Homeless Brooks' dumpster coffin. Chambers now charging. Bruce James counters. The back body drop in Chambers hard onto the concrete. I mean, 2020 has been a rough year for just about everyone worldwide, but does it get any rougher than this? Decker now with Bruce James. Irish whip into the dumpster. You can hear Bruce James's flesh echoing as he connects with that dumpster. Chambers ramming the back of his head against the dumpster. Vicious. Chambers and Decker in full control here. The reigning, defending Kings of the Six. And there's Chambers now, scaling those steps with a suplex of Bruce James on top of the dumpster. And there's Homeless Brooks with a chair to the gut and then one to the back, trying to do whatever he can. But I have a feeling Chambers and Decker just too much in this match. Another suplex, and Homeless Brooks crashing hard on top of that dumpster. And now, Chambers and Decker, with Brooks and Bruce James on the top of that dumpster. Brooks and James have just been taken to school here in this match. Chambers now, Decker, pile driver and DDT, trying to end the careers of Homeless Brooks and Bruce James. This has been all Decker and Chambers. The experience factor coming into play here. And now the lid is open. Chambers with Bruce James. Can he put him in the dumpster? James now. James is in the dumpster. Oh, what a chair shot into Homeless Brooks. And Homeless Brooks now just sliding through the side of that dumpster. Chambers closing the lid. And we've got winners. Chambers and Decker. Still Kings of the Six. Surfing the dumpster. And now going to hightail it out of here.
There you go.
Homeless Brooks, Bruce James have been disposed of. As Chambers and Decker make their way back to Superkick'd.
Get a good look. Get a good look at what you see here. This fucking dumpster match, excellence.
All day.
City of the Trident, fucking Toronto.
All day. All day.
We're the kings, inside the ring. Oh, no, the fucking police.
We don't run for no cops. We don't run for no cops.
If they come, we fuck them up too.
That's right, we run this shit. East to the west. All day. All-star team right here. East and west combined.
Oh, man. Canada's next.
That's it.
fucking kings of Canada.
Than the rest of the world. You hear us? You hear us? We ain't lying.
Fucking kings.
You heard it here first. Top dogs.
Jack Rose.
Oh! Who is that? That's gotta be Dallas Kyle and Solo Ali. The A-team. Jumping Chambers and Decker. And the A stands for ass kickers. Solo Ali, Dallas Kyle sending a message to Channing Decker and Kris Chambers. The days, the weeks, the minutes are numbered. Or are they for the Kings of the Six?
Listen, one favor tonight, okay? Just don't screw this one up. Just don't get in the way. I don't need you to help me. Stratos, I beat him before, okay? Just don't get in the way, okay?
You don't can need you, to do anything.
Yes, can you follow those instructions or is that too hard for you?
I won't do a single thing.
But once you listen, wow, good for you, Taylor. Good job, okay? Don't help.
Okay.
You're bad at that. Just look pretty, okay? You're good at that. You're good at something. Okay? Just I gotta go, okay? Just
okay. Exactly as he said.
Up next, the Golden Gun, Mark Wheeler taking on Stratosphere, the leader of the Cure. Mark Wheeler,
do what I said.
Asking Taylor Rising,
hey, listen, good job.
To do nothing,
good.
Just look pretty. She is in fact gorgeous and undefeated here at Superkick'd since our return from quarantine. Unfortunately though, can't say the same for the Golden Gun Mark Wheeler, who has been shooting blanks. The former toilet paper champion, Mark Wheeler. And a man he knows all too well is about to make his way to the ring. And this man, the accolades, former Superkick'd champion, former Rumble in the T-Dot winner, former Key to the City holder, forever Stratosphere, the mastermind.
Hey Taylor, what's up?
Ultimate game planner, Stratosphere. And what does he have in store for Mark Wheeler in their one-on-one encounter? And Taylor Rising, will she or won't she do nothing? And there's Mark Wheeler, a jumping Stratosphere from behind.
I told you, never.
But there's Stratosphere returning the favor. Stiff forearm right between the shoulder blades.
Man, that's your fucking problem. I'm shoving like that. That's my shit.
You know, I'm sorry. Hey. I'm sorry, we're cool.
Yeah?
What the fuck is that? What?
Oh, Wheeler now. Oh, just tricking Stratosphere into a side headlock. The oldest trick in the book. And there's Stratosphere holding onto the trunks into a side headlock of his own. Wheeler now shooting Stratosphere into the ropes. Drop down. What a drop kick!
I told you,
almost right. Taking Stratosphere's head clean off his shoulders.
Tough guy now, huh?
Oh my god.
Oh my god, you fine? Yeah, are you okay?
You're a fucking piece of shit.
Okay. Can you know Stratos?
Stratos and Wheeler now exchanging shoves. Insecurity by Stratosphere!
Oh. Ow. Huh? Ow. You idiot. Huh? Come on, man. You know what?
And there's Wheeler charging. Roll up. Hook on tight. Can't keep Stratosphere down. Stratosphere now returning the favor. Small package by Mark Wheeler. Can he get the three? No. Both men exchanging small packages. I can't tell if that's in terms of wrestling or what they're... Oh, I'm not even going to go there.
Holy shit. Oh. What's wrong with you? Oh, God. Ref.
Time out. Come on, guys.
Wheeler asking for timeout.
Taylor, what are you
I don't think he's going to get it. What a left there by the southpaw stratosphere.
Full channel.
Double axe handle. Right to, right to the back, and you can hear that one really stung Mark Wheeler. Two of the dirtiest players in the game going head to head here. Stratosphere charging, connecting with that knee right underneath the jaw. DDT up and over goes Mark Wheeler with authority. Stratosphere now hooking the leg. Two, almost picking up a three. Mark Wheeler kicking out in the nick of time. And if we keep our eyes on Taylor Rising here at ringside, still yet to get involved in this match, will that continue?
Ow! Ow! You asshole! Yeah!
And now Stratosphere trying to choke the life out of Mark Wheeler on that middle rope. Wheeler though, fighting back. Stratosphere now going to the gut. Irish whip. Mark Wheeler hard into the corner. Counters though, sends Stratosphere up and over, connecting with a super kick. And that sends Stratosphere to the floor. Wheeler now hits the ropes. Baseball slide. Misses. Stratosphere hitting the ropes. Going for a right. Blocked by Wheeler, who connects with a right of his own. And now, slingshotting himself with that elbow through the middle rope. Can't pick up the win.
Come on, get off of him. Come on.
For as much grief as Mark Wheeler gets from myself and the adoring fans here at Superkick'd, he is one of, if not the best, in the business. And now, suplex, blocked by Stratosphere. We look over the shoulder of Taylor Rising, and there's a knee right to the gut. Perhaps softening up Stratosphere here. No, Stratosphere countering the suplex again. Roll up, hooking the trunks. Oh, we almost had a full moon there. Stratosphere connecting with that kick right to the top of the head. And now, stuffing the stocking. A little late Christmas present here by Stratosphere. And no, there's Mark Wheeler reaching out to grab the bottom rope and breaking the pinfall. Taylor Rising looking on. Stratosphere now back up to his feet. So is Mark Wheeler. Stratosphere charges. Misses with that knee. Roll up by Wheeler. Connecting with a 360 forearm. Wheeler now with Stratosphere. Suplex combo into a Falcon Arrow. Hooks the leg. No, Stratosphere just kicking out.
Do something!
And there's Mark Wheeler. Of course.
I didn't say that!
Now you're asking for help.
Taylor!
Doing exactly what
I didn't mean it!
You know what?
Wheeler doing. Sorry, Taylor Rising doing exactly what Mark Wheeler asked her to do.
I'm gonna kill him. Hey, asshole!
Stratosphere. Psyching out Mark Wheeler with that lifted knee into a super kick and decapitating the golden gun with that knee. Hooks the leg. And that's it. The losing continues for Mark Wheeler. And for Stratosphere, he will enter 2021 in the win column. And personally, I like that he's gone back to a little cold orange as his theme music.
Oh, yeah.
The leader of the Cure makes his way to the back.
Oh, you're done. I'm done.
Now we are left with a distraught Mark Wheeler.
Another one.
Screw
it, Jenny.
Go.
Go to the back.
Do You know what? I hate to be the one to say this, but Taylor Rising, you can do so much better. How she takes this from Mark Wheeler week after week, I just can't understand.
Yeah. Taylor, come here!
Whoa, I'm sorry.
Are you joking me?
I'm sorry.
Is this a joke to you?
I didn't see
you. Do I look like a joke to you?
No, you don't.
Are you gonna do something about this?
I'm sorry.
I'm confronting you like a man, and you think I'm a joke! And I'm like a joke to you?
No,
who's joking around here? I'm not the joke.
No jokes.
Who's joking?
I'm not joking.
And I'm talking to you like a man, and you think that I'm a joke to you?
No, I'm
and
sorry.
And I'm not nobody's joke. I ain't no punchline, and I ain't your punchline either.
Okay.
And if you think that you can just go around making jokes to me, then I'm gonna see you in the ring, because I'm talking to you straight up one-to-one like a man.
Okay, I'm
like a man.
Okay, I'm sorry.
And you are making a joke of me. Do I look like a joke around here?
No.
I'm not a joke around here, and I'm not joking to you. And I want to see you in the ring. And if you think, because I'm talking to you like a man.
Okay. I'm sorry.
Next, Ryder Furlong will be taking on Tony Adams. And Tony Adams is a newcomer here at Superkick'd. I don't know a lot about Tony Adams, but I do know this man is no joke. And there is something different about this Tony Adams. There is something not quite right with this Tony Adams. And if I'm Ryder Furlong, yeah, I'm shaking in my boots right now. Here comes Tony Adams. Still looks like he's still soaked in that coffee that Ryder Furlong accidentally spilled on Tony Adams. I mean, I don't want to say this too loud, but you could argue Tony Adams spilt that on himself. Wearing sunglasses inside, I mean, kind of get what's coming to you in this case. But, no, I did not say that. I did not say that.
What do you think I am? Do I look like a joke to you or something?
No.
I approach you like a man.
Okay.
All right, I'm here telling you how it is, and you want to disrespect me? Am I looking like a joke to you right now?
No.
Does any of this look like a joke? Am I joking right now?
No.
Go ahead, hit me.
Well, Ryder Furlong gonna hit a man with glasses here. No! Tony Adams, drop toe hold! Adams now, hitting the rope. Up and over Furlong. Furlong, leapfrog, impressive. Going for the arm drag. Adams blocking it. And a big slap right across the face. Adams now with Furlong suplex.
Absolutely not.
And remarkably, the glasses are still on his face. How does this man keep his sunglasses on?
Absolutely not. What's this?
Nothing to laugh at. Nothing to joke around about here with Tony Adams. A vicious, creepy competitor here at Superkick'd.
What do you say, Ron?
And now, referee, gotta check that arm, make sure it's not a chokehold here. Driving Ryder Furlong, back of his head right to the canvas. And a big right hand. Tony Adams now with Furlong in the corner, hammering away on him. Irish whip coming up. Furlong up and over with the counter. And there's Tony Adams. Oh no. Ryder Furlong, impressive. And another hip toss.
Here we go.
the Adams, charging. Furlong going to the well one too many times there, leaping in Siguri. Tony Adams now with Furlong going back to the suplex, connecting. Tony Adams now hooking the leg to put away Ryder Furlong. The glasses are still on his head. I mean, I want Ryder Furlong maybe just to get a shot in there, just to see, just to make sure that these things aren't crazy glued on or stapled on.
Come on, Tony. One.
Tony Adams now with Ryder Furlong. Irish whip hard into the corner. Tornado forearm. Tony Adams once again. Ryder Furlong hard into the corner. Adams going for the splash. Misses. Furlong down. Big elbow right to the chest. And another. Dropping Tony Adams to the mat. Adams now missing with that clothesline. Furlong connecting with the knee right to the side of the head. And still can't dislodge the glasses from Tony Adams' face. Am I wrong in making such a big deal out of this? Ryder Furlong now going to the top rope. Furlong leaps, double axe handle, countered. And Tony Adams now setting up. Power bomb! Driving Ryder Furlong right to hell!
Three! Ring the bell!
And there's Tony Adams. No joke, Tony Adams gets his hands raised high.
We're joking right now!
Laughing matter here for Ryder Furlong as Tony Adams picks up another victory here at Superkick. I don't think we have even tapped. We haven't seen the most that we can see from Tony Adams. I think there's a little bit more behind those eyes.
Taylor, I gave you one job, okay? One stinking job. You didn't do it. Now I lost my chance at the championship. You screwed up. You fucked it up for me, okay?
Mark, I did exactly what you said. I didn't do
no,
anything.
You did. No, what you did is talk to Mike Marston, okay? That's your problem. He's getting in your little head, okay? Don't talk to me anymore. Don't laugh at me. Taylor, just take it seriously. I'm mad at you. You should feel bad about this, okay?
I talked to more than just Mike.
I'm sorry. Excuse me?
I talked to other guys. I talked to other girls. I talked to my dog.
Oh, your dog! Lottie fucking died, your dog. Good for you. You know what? Talk to your guys. Talk to your friends. Okay? Because you know what? You fucked it up for me. I am sick of you. Okay? Sick of you. Sick of you. Just for once in your life, just be better, okay? Because you suck.
Just seen the end of Mark Wheeler and Taylor Rising, and Wheeler clearly still jealous of Taylor Rising's interaction with Mike Marston weeks ago. And of course now Mike Marston we will see in this match as he is about to go head to head and toe to toe with the Diamond Tiger Kobe Durst. He got that Durst for blood, call me Durst, bring the heart. He don't show no love, so now you ain't a second map. Sit the hell back down, or we might come back to you out there right now. And your legs to the hearse, you can choose. And now, maybe, the hottest superstar in pro wrestling making his way to the ring. Mike Marston! And this guy has been stealing wins and stealing girls here already, and he's only just begun his career here at Superkick'd. But the sky is the limit for this man, Mike Marston.
You ready? You ready? Ring the bell!
Bell is rung and we are underway here. Marston against Durst. Durst ducking under, oh, there's a shove, a little disrespect.
Oh, yeah? You gotta be quick. Oh, yeah?
Marston charging. Durst, backslide. Oh, yeah. Can he keep Marston down? No.
Oh, yeah?
Marston charging again. Durst, ah! Drag. And another. Ah! Durst now looking good in the outside of this match. Oh, go up for a Hurricane Rana, countered by Marston. Durst, though, now countering Marston's counter right to a backbreaker. Excuse me, a backstabber. Durst now hitting the ropes, and there's Marston to meet him, clotheslining both men to the floor. I still can't believe the potential breakup
one.
Of Taylor Rising and Mark Wheeler.
Yeah. Oh, two!
Calm down.
Three!
And it all stemming from Taylor Rising's success here at Superkick'd. And clearly Mark Wheeler jealous. Despite all the help in the world, has not been able to pick up a W here.
Next in the ring!
Kobe Durst resetting the count there and then running right into a right hand by Mike Marston.
Two!
Marston now driving Kobe Durst back first into the hardest part of the ring. And Durst is feeling that one. Marston now high risk taking the elevator to the top floor. Durst, though, up there to meet him, countering with a forearm.
Boom.
Durst now, with Marston sitting precariously on that top rope.
One, two,
boom.
Come off the corner now.
Durst making his way. Will we see the Hurricane Rana from the top rope? Durst now going for the cover for the win. And just a two. Durst now hitting the rope. Dropping the leg across the throat of Marston. Hooking the leg again for the victory. No, Marston kicking out. And this Kobe Durst, no slouch. One of the best young competitors here. Sliding drop kick. He caught Marston with that one. Marston might be out here. Durst with that vicious pile driver, and he will hit it from anywhere. Damn near paralyzing Anton Alexiev with it. And Durst, earlier this year, the number one contender for Tarik's Superkick'd Championship, was unsuccessful there with a rough rider. That was successful.
One.
Hooking the leg for the win. No.
Two.
Durst now with Marston.
Oh.
Stiff forearm. Durst hitting the rope.
Yeah.
Marston.
Yeah.
Oh, another drop. Big counter there by Mike Marston. And now, Marston back to his feet, blocks the right, blocks the second right, connecting, and now, firing away on Kobe Durst. Marston unloading, Irish whip, Durst hard across the ring. Marston charges, and almost taking Durst's head square off his shoulders. Marston now charging again, this time connecting with a big boot in the corner. Marston, short clothesline, hooks the leg for the win.
Two.
Durst kicking out.
Let's go.
Marston now with Durst.
Yeah!
Suplex coming up. Durst counters up and over. Kick to the gut. Setting up for the pile driver. Can he hit him with it? Durst now, a leaping kick right to the jaw. Misses with that wild right. Durst now from the middle rope. Drop kick. Nip up by Durst. And Durst now, feeling it. Will this be the end? Durst with Marston, driving him to the mat. Hooking the leg. No, Marston kicking out. What does Kobe Durst have to do to put away Mike Marston? Hits the ropes. Durst now, will that be it? Dropping the leg across the throat. Marston still kicking out. Durst is gonna have to hit the pile driver. The look on his face. He can't believe it. The look of disgust by Kobe Durst. Marston continuing to kick out. Continuing to thwart Kobe Durst. Durst now. Pile driver. But Marston blocking it. Had it well scouted. Marston with Durst now. Driving him. Straight to hell, hooking both legs, and Durst just kicking out in the nick of time. What a match, back and forth. These two studs. And now Marston going to the top rope. Is Durst down and out? Durst starting to move. Durst now with the referee. Oh, the referee just hit the ropes. And Marston now, crashing onto that top turnbuckle. The next time he talks to Taylor Rising, it might be at a higher decibel pitch. Sorry, decibel level, that is. Durst now, going back for that Hurricane Rana. I think Marston's got that blocked. Marston now with Durst, power bomb! For the victory! Hooks the leg! No! Durst kicking out! And as we're closing out 2020, these two men putting on match of the year here! Oh, here's Marston! Tombstone! Who next? The nail in the coffin! That's it! Marston with a victory here! Continuing! His success here at Superkick'd. What will 2021 have in store for Mike Marston? If it's not a Superkick'd championship opportunity, I'll be shocked. Tombstone versus Pile Driver in this match. And the Tombstone prevails. And Durst now only starting to come to as Mike Marston makes his way to the back. Tough loss here for Kobe Durst, but I have a feeling this is not the last we've seen of the Diamond Tiger. Jessie V in the back, getting a live look in here of the massive mountain of humanity here, deadlifting. I'm surprised he doesn't have some humans on the end of those barbells. Jessie V, a future Superkick'd champion in waiting. And he will take on newcomer Blake coming up next. We are seeing the debut of Blake here. And for Blake, what a debut it is gonna be. Going up against arguably the strongest man at Superkick'd, Jessie V. arguably the strongest man in all of professional wrestling. And as the lyrics say, the mother effing face, Jessie V, the face of Superkick. And I will show all the favoritism I want in this match, being the voice of Superkick. This is my guy right here.
Bring the bell.
2020 hasn't gone the way I expected, and I'm sure the way Jessie V expected. But for this Blake trying to make a name for himself by taking on Jessie V in his debut match, I don't think Jessie V taking too kind to that. Big elbow, rocking Blake, ringing the bell. And now, Jessie V, the V, standing for vicious and victorious, as he is on almost every occasion. Catching Blake in the corner, going for snake eyes. Blake countering and going low, trying to take the massive tree trunks Jessie V has for legs out from underneath them. And there's Jessie V. Oh no, Blake countering again. Super kick to the gut. Blake ducking the clothesline. Hurricane Rana sending Jessie V to the outside. And that's okay, Jessie V. Just take your time and regroup. Blake now, baseball slide. Jessie V countering. Back body drop, no. Blake countering that into a DDT onto the floor. Referee, you gotta check on Jessie V here.
One.
Make sure he's okay.
Two. Three.
I mean, Jessie V is not moving
Four.
Here.
Five.
And I think that DDT.
Six.
No, Jessie V getting back to his feet, and he's not done
One.
With Blake.
Two.
Now, with Jessie V with Blake, driving him right to the hardest part of the ring. Trying to break Blake in half.
I just bring it into the ring. Come on, what are you doing?
And Jessie V now gonna take out all the frustrations he's had in 2020 on Blake. Jessie V now clubbing forearm right to the back. The size and the strength. Too much to overcome here. Scooping up Blake with ease. Planting him in the center of the ring with authority. Jessie V now. Nonchalant cover. Blake kicking out. Jessie V now dropping the leg across the throat. Just stalking his prey here in this match. Measuring Blake. Fireman's carry by Jessie V. Blake with an elbow breaking the hold. And I think that DDT has got Jessie V rocked here. Jessie V not looking too good. Blake now dropping his throat across the top rope. If you're the referee, you may need some concussion protocol here and administer it here on Jessie V.
One. Two. Three.
Jessie V favoring his skull.
Four.
And referee is up to a five count here now. Will either man be able to get back to their feet? Jessie V, back up. Jessie V looks like he's on spaghetti legs here. Jake connect, Blake, sorry, connecting with that uppercut. Jessie V mixing with a clothesline. And Blake now attempting an Irish whip, countered by Jessie V. Jessie V charging and running right into that boot. Blake now from the middle rope. Another hurricane runner. Blake, super kick right to the side of the head. Drop kick. Jessie V down and out. Blake for the upset win. No. Blake now, can he pick up the win in his debut here? No, Jessie V countering that DDT attempt. Blake, leapfrog up and over. Blake now charges and running right into an elbow. Jessie V up to the middle rope, and there's Blake with a drop kick to meet him. Dare I say, Jessie V with his hands full in this match. Blake, an impressive debut, but I think the time has come. Jessie V from the top rope with that power move. Now, human deadlift. Jessie V with Blake up, driving him to hell. Sickening thud as Blake's body meets the canvas. And Jessie V picking up the win here. My man, the mother effing face. Jessie V sending Blake into the L column here. An impressive debut by Blake, but unfortunately, you picked the wrong man to mess with. Coming up next, we've got the main event, Superkick champion Tarik defending against Young Myles. Let's take a look at how we got to this point. Chambers now, setting up, wait, it's Tarik! Tarik! Connects with death by Tarik! Young Myles, big boot! Chambers up and over to the floor! Chambers has been eliminated! And Young Myles is the winner of the 2020 Rumble in the T-Dot!
We're here today to sign the contract for the Superkick Championship between our champion, Tarik, and our challenger, Young Myles, who won the Rumble in the Dot. Tarik, would you like to go first?
And there they are, the Kings of the Six. And maybe, yes, here we go. Before they get to their championship match, Tarik and Myles are going to have to go through the Kings of the Six. Young Myles and Tarik may have signed a one-on-one match for the Superkick Championship, but you can't rule out two hungry dogs, Chambers and Decker, out to main the challenger and the champion here. And who knows, Tarik and Myles may never make it to their championship match. We got some jaw-jacking going on here. Four of the best in the business. And we've got now Tarik, Superkick Champion. What we're seeing right now is the cohesiveness between Decker and Chambers. These two have known each other for a long time. Irish whip, power slam. Now Decker, 360 leg drop. At this point, Tarik just rendered him into being a cheerleader here. Chambers missing with that clothesline, countered into a full Nelson by Myles. Shanks, slingshot cutter. What a move, it had me tongue-tied there. And it's open the door now for Young Myles to make the hot tag. Tarik finally getting back into the ring, the Superkick champion. A house of fire here. Mr. Punch Kick Chop. Fighting off both Chambers and Decker. Tarik charges. Oh, and he just nailed Young Myles with that uppercut. And there's Decker with a cannonball in the corner. Fast and furious, the pace of this match. Tarik going for the tag, looking to tag in Young Myles. No, Young Myles. Young Myles didn't take too kindly to being on the receiving end of that forearm, and it looks like he's leaving Tarik to fend for himself. And here they are, the Wolves. Decker now with Tarik, driving him to the mat, hooking the leg to retain the titles. They do.
Why's everyone getting on me like I did something wrong? Right? Everyone knows. Everybody knows. Even Tarik himself knows. You don't hit your own partner in a tag match. Right? Now we can focus on what's important. Alright, Tarik, this is my message for you. Let's focus on what's important, and that title around your waist.
Now, backpack stunner. Can Tarik hit it? He does! Is that enough to put away Dallas Kyle? And wait a second. What do we've got here? It's young Myles. Young Myles out here to distract the champion. Tarik now can't lose focus. Roll up for the upset. Dallas Kyle has done it. His attention has been averted. Well, there's Tarik, the Superkick'd champion. Tarik just maybe returning the favor here. There's Dallas Kyle to capitalize. Roll up. Dallas Kyle has done it again. And this week, it's Tarik returning the favor to young Myles. Back and forth, week after week, the mind games. That is how we've got to this point, right here, to close out 2020. Young Myles, the winner of the 2020 Rumble in the T-Dot.
Born ready for this.
And he is going to provide the toughest test as the number one contender for Tarik, the Superkick'd champion to date. Mark my words. I was reading off a grocery list of accolades for Stratosphere earlier, and a lot of those accolades you can now list under the name Young Myles. But here he comes, in all his glory, the reigning, defending Superkick'd champion, Mr. Punch, Kick, Chop, Tarik. And in my opinion, Tarik is the greatest Superkick'd champion of all time. But it's not so much the weeks. It's not the days. It's not the minutes. It's now the seconds, and they could be numbered for Tarik as he goes eye to eye and nose to nose with young Myles in the center of the ring. Tarik is ready. The Superkick'd champion is ready. That being said, though, so is the challenger, young Myles. And is Tarik kissing that Superkick'd title for the last time? Referee holding up the belt for all to see. And the bell is rung here in the main event at Superkick'd. Ring the bells.
I heard the shot. Understand that. All right? And I listen. Don't worry. Look who helped you get that shot.
The time for the talking is over. Tarik and Myles locking up center of the ring. And Tarik now trying to twist the arm right off the body of young Myles.
by young Myles.
And now a side headlock by young Myles.
Come on, back to the business, huh?
Huh? Vicious by young Myles. He's got that cinched in.
Come on, quick break. One, two.
Perfectly executed. And a clean break in the corner.
Come on, what's your teaching? Come on.
It wasn't too long ago, once the quarantine ended, that we saw Tarik defend his title four times in a single night. One of the most impressive performances I've ever seen out of a champion anywhere. And now Myles with Tarik in the corner. We get another clean break. And you can cut the tension with a knife in this match. Neither man wants to make a mistake here. Tarik and Myles now locking up again. And this is Tarik driving Myles back into the corner. And I had the opportunity to speak with both men before this match, and both men assured me that they have scouted one another. Both men knows the other like the back of his hand. Tarik, Irish whip countered, and now Tarik kicked to the gut. Irish whip, young Myles hard into the corner. Tarik charging, Myles counters. Tarik now somersault rolled through right into a boot. Follows it up with a chop. And now backpack stunner, can he hit it? No, it's a fireman's carry. Death by Tarik, no. Young Myles had it scouted and countered. Tarik missing with that knee. Countering the knee of Myles. And now Myles with Tarik up on his shoulders. Tarik slides out the back. Myles hits the rope, ducks a clothesline, and both men holding on to the top rope.
How long have you been doing this, bro? Huh?
Did I tell you guys or what? Huh? These two men have done their homework.
We're going for the best you got.
I mean, you might have to cut the Superkick Championship in half, and these two men might have to share it if this match continues to go at this pace. Tarik now impressive, taking down young Myles. Arm drag of his own by young Myles. Tarik charges, ducks a clothesline, shoots Myles into the rope. Oh, what a vicious uppercut.
I got you, man.
And that stops young Myles in his tracks. Irish whip, Myles counters. Up and over with a leapfrog, drop under. Oh, what a leaping kick. Leaping, spinning heel kick there by young Myles. And now, to put away the champion. Little too early for that one. Gonna have to do a lot more than that to put away Tarik.
There you go, Morgan. Off! There you go, Morgan.
Young Myles now charging. Yes. Tarik counters. Young Myles just took a little too long there.
Yeah.
Now full Nelson. Dropping Tarik throat first over the top rope. Now Tarik catching Myles. Death by Tarik connecting. He hit it. Big clothesline. To retain the title. No, young Myles kicking out. Tarik can't believe it. Tarik now stalking young Myles, measuring him. Big right hand. And that one echoed throughout the building. Tarik now with Myles in the corner. Kick. Oh, we see a chop. Tarik playing the top 40 hits on the chest of young Myles all night long. And an elbow to the back of the neck. And there's the punch completing punch kick chop. And now trying to drive young Myles to the outside of the ring.
Guys, come on, get back in there.
Tarik now taking things to the floor here. Referee pleading with Tarik to get young Myles back into the ring.
Two. Three. Come on, Tarik.
We have waited months for this match. I would hate to see this end in a double countout.
Five.
But Tarik right now seems content to keep things on the floor. Tarik all missing with that chop. Tarik misses with that chop, connects with the steel ring post. This could be what young Myles needs. How is Tarik gonna be able to do it? Oh, he's gonna switch to the left. Tarik, mid-match, going southpaw on young Myles.
Three.
There's the chop.
Four.
I don't know, Tarik may have broken his hand there on that steel ring post. We'll have to wait and see. Hooks the leg. Myles kicking out. We have not seen Tarik use that right hand yet. Just working the fingers. Have to go for the kick. And another kick right to the side of the head of the challenger. I think Tarik may have broken his hand there. We have not seen him connect with a punch yet, at least from the right hand. Tarik now, from Brett's rope. Tarik leaps, misses, somersault roll through. Tarik now charging, and the challenger connecting with a kick to the chest. Now Tarik, elbow. Suplex, up and over goes young Myles. Tarik now rolling over, hooking the leg. Took a little too much time there to do that. What a championship match we have here in the main event. Young Myles now fighting back. The challenger connecting with those rights. But it's Tarik neutralizing young Myles. Once again, we have not seen him. Oh, he went for a clothesline there. Tarik now with Myles. Suplex connecting. And now hooking the leg to put away the challenger. No. Tarik now adjusting that knee brace, the knee pad. Young Myles countering that swift, scooping up Tarik, planting him with authority in the center of the ring. Is the tide swinging to young Myles? Is the window of opportunity open now for young Myles to reclaim the super kick title?
Three. Come on, guys, get up. Four. Five.
Both men six, struggling to get to their feet.
Seven.
Tarik now. Seven. Forearm. Still haven't seen that right hand, but it may not matter. Tarik clearly still has a lot of ammunition here in this match. Once again, young Myles countering. Oh, bulldog from the middle rope. Hooking leg for the title. Tarik just kicking out. What a counter by young Myles. And young Myles now going to the top rope. Will we see Meteora? Will we see knees in the six? Myles leaps. Tarik underneath. Tarik though, quick like a cat, connecting. Slingshot knee right to the face. Hooking the leg to retain the title.
Two.
Myles just kicking out. Back and forth in this match.
Come on, man.
And right now, I don't think Tarik can believe it. Tarik now back up with young Myles. Going for that backpack stunner. Young Myles counters. Tarik out of the corner with an elbow. Tarik now up and over a charging young Myles like he has eyes in the back of his head. Tarik now with young Myles. A torture rack. Oh, into a backstabber. Tarik now feeling it outside of the ring. And young Myles, his neck draped over that middle rope, Tarik connecting with the elbow. Is this enough to retain the title here? Young Myles kicking out. Tarik throwing everything at young Myles. Young Myles now falls to the outside of the ring. He may be out on his feet here. That elbow to the back of the head may have knocked out young Myles. Tarik now with Myles on the outside of the ring. Gonna bring him back in the hard way. No, Myles playing possum. Myles now slingshot cutter for the title. New champion. No, Tarik kicking out. Young Myles, can he realize his dream and once again be Superkick'd champion?
Is that all you got?
Myles content to slug it out here with Tarik, knee to knee, nose to nose, center of the ring.
This is it, man. You want me big time?
Oh, there's a right by Tarik. And a jab. Big kick to the side of the head. Death by Tarik. Can he hit it for a second time? Connecting. How sweet it is. Tarik now going to the middle rope. I'm surprised Tarik didn't cover young Myles. Driving a knee to the back of the head. To retain the title, Tarik. No, young Myles just kicking out.
What?
Unbelievable camera work. Talk about Johnny on the spot here with that camera work. Just as the referee's hand was coming down for the three, young Myles kicking out. Tarik now, clearly that hand is healed, or he's just running full of adrenaline here at this point and can't feel it. Oh, young Myles is asking. He wants more.
Come on. Come on.
And Tarik is there to oblige. Young Myles just keeps coming.
Come on.
Myles in the corner, Tarik there to chop him.
Come on, Myles. What are you doing, man?
Tarik, living up to his moniker here. Mr. Punch Kick Chop. And young Myles is just absorbing everything. Connecting with the knee right to the side of the head. From out of nowhere. Super kick, rocking the champion. Young Myles now with Tarik driving him. Ushiguroshi. And now, young Myles taking the elevator to the top floor. Will we see knees in the six? If he hits this, it's over. Connects. Young Myles, we've got a new champion. It's over. Young Myles has defeated. unbelievable match, we have a new Superkick'd champion! What a 2020 it's been for young Myles, returning and winning the 2020 What Rumble in the T-Dot, and now ending 2020 with a Superkick'd championship. And here at Superkick'd, we saved the best for last. What an unbelievable match these two men had. Young Myles holding the championship high above his head. He has regained the title. And for Tarik, nothing to be sore about. Back and forth matchup, and there's Tarik and Myles now. Maybe a show of respect. Do it, Tarik. Prove you're the greatest Superkick'd champion and accept this man's hand. Do it, Tarik. Myles beat him clean. Tarik can't believe it. Shake the man's hand.
Respectful champion.
There we go. We have a new Superkick'd champion, and his name is Young Myles. And for Tarik, cementing his legacy as the greatest Superkick'd champion of all time. And this is not the last we've seen of Tarik, that's for sure. I fully expect a rematch between these two as we enter 2021. But as it stands right now, Young Myles is Superkick'd champion once again. He is at the top of the mountain. My name is Kris Morrison. I'm the Superkick'd voice. And I want to say thank you to everybody. And we will see you in 2021.